It's hi to everybody.
Hi.
Today Dhruva Singh will give an online Sudoku test in under age 10 category on the website sudokufinds.org.c. It is a Chinese website. Kritika has already given under 8 category 2 days back. Dhruv, have you logged in?
Yes.
Downloaded the question booklet?
Yes, it's here.
Now Dhruv will log in. Today's date is 7th June 2020. Today is the last date of the test. Please go for the test. Offline tests are also held. Like Dhruv has gained one ASC 2020 in January, and he stood second in individual category. Yes, the test is started already. Like you would enter the answer also. Read the password to open the question booklet. Just copy it. Then you have to enter in the PDF file, the password protected. The file will open under 10 category, 1 hour, 15 sudokus. And yes, first 3 are classic sudokus. So then either you can take printout or you can make ready such formats, enter the question and then solve it by hand. And then again enter answer here. Dhruv stood second in individual category in ASC. Asian Sudoku Championship 2020, which was held in January in Hyderabad. It is an offline test and these are all online tests. Even in team category, he had secured silver, correct? In
yes.
Indian team had come second. So like this, kids can give test at home. And you can see here the enter question as well as he is solving. After solving, answer you have to enter like this. A and B. So that we have to enter. A is a row and B is column. So we have to enter this in the online answer form. Like for A, it will be 614352. 614352. So this we have to enter here. In A,
answer you enter
614 614 352. And for answer B, Dhruv, what is the thing for B?
B 152
152
643 643.
So then you can save also parallelly, and then you can proceed for other questions and answers in similar manner. Okay, then kids, say bye to everybody.
Bye.
Okay, thank you.